was sad because I didn't want her to lose unless it was to me.
Kat Zingano is fighting Juliana Pena at UFC 200, but she still has her stunningly fast 14-second loss to Ronda Rousey on her mind. Zingano says she still thinks about Ronda Rousey at least 4 to 5 times every day, but...
in a perfect world, I'd have the belt and then we'd fight over it when it's mine.
Good luck with that, Kat.
Only Metro PCS brings you closer than ever to UFC 200.